We were made to be courageous. We were made to lead the way. We could be the generation that finally breaks the chains. We were made to be courageous.
I do solemnly resolve before God to take full responsibility for myself, my wife, and my children.
Bless my children and teach them to love God with all of their heart, all of their mind, and all of their soul.
Where are you, men of courage? You were made for so much more. Let the pounding of our hearts cry. We will serve the Lord. We were made to be courageous, and we're taking back the fight. We were made to be courageous, and it starts.
I will teach them to honor authority and live responsibly.
I will be faithful to my wife, to love and honor her, and be willing to lay down my life for her as Jesus Christ did for me. Love them. Protect them, serve them, and teach to them the Word of God as a spiritual leader of my home.
I will love them, protect them, serve them, and teach them the Word of God as the spiritual leader of my home.
Pete Upton, I do solemnly resolve before God to take full responsibility for myself, my wife, and my children.